This news is from South Africa. Poaching is a problem there. People kill 4 rhinos every day. There will be no more rhinos in 25 years. Some people help the rhinos. One of them is Prince Harry. He is in South Africa for 10 days. He helps the rhinos. He talks about this problem. He wants people to know about this problem.